How much do you say that weighs?
Easily more than 40 pounds. Probably like 60, 70 pounds. Yeah, you figure water in there weighs 40 pounds. And this is roughly 4 gallon of rock. Because I didn't fill it to the top. The top, you started losing rock.
Uh-huh.
Bucket's all distorting.
And then you carry that all the way back and dump it out?
All the way around the ridge and back.
Okay. There's curse number one. All right, see you later.